Oh, you're just in time. I got this deer cleaned up ready for the Beetles, but I've got to get the brains out. I often get asked, what's the best way to get brains out of a deer? Well, today I'm going to show you at least our method. Air pressure, that's how it's done. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, I hate it when that happens. Well, this deer is ready for the Beetles. Let's find out how long it actually takes to clean a whitetail using flesh-eating Beetles.